the first one. Second one was a little iffy. But that's okay. You could offer it. You could offer it. He was under attack and he's by the line.
Yeah.
And so when you're under attack and you're by the line and now you try something going backwards and you land on your hunter, it's not a great effort. If I did that, I would call myself a coward. Because I did it.
I get what you're saying.
Before I gave
like
up a point,
like bail
and I'm bailing.
Something.
Yeah,
yeah, you're bailing.
I'm hoping that you're a nice guy.
Yeah. I get it.
What's your last date? What?
Oh, no. This is hard to, you got a red stripe. It's hard to pay attention. It's hard. It's a hard match to do. To the bottom guy to stay in, because the top, you were going red, red was on top. Red action. It should be blue place. Because if he plays the net, you can't make that call because you didn't tell him to stay in. So you talk to the guy who's going to violate the rule, let the guy on top wrestle. Because the guy on the bottom might make a mistake and help the guy on the top, but he's got to stay in. Two. Red two. Kind of close, didn't it? Red two. Yeah,